Taps out. Oh, out of nowhere! What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
He's really taking over this match now. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast. Got out of the way of that one. And he touches that one. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
In full control. Slightest hit of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy. Are you going to see something like that?
He's making a statement here with this attack. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get...
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Not today. Too fast. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Grounded by the flip. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
These submission matches are so physical. I mean, it's not just about making your opponent tap. You have to actually punish them before you even...
Nowhere to go!
Once again, this match can only be won by submission.
And I have to remind everybody just how difficult it is to beat somebody into submission. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Boy, and here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. We're looking at complete domination here. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I compete.
Big Taurus Cat.
That might have realigned the spine permanently. Oy. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, he got him.
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's the submission hold. Will this do it?
King of the food chain. Ah, boy.